Hi there, it's Susan, and today I'm doing a reverse dip. The background is going to be white, the base coat. So I'm going to add that right now. Okay, I am going to add my colors now. I've got Acrylic Magenta. I'm just going to go around in a circle. Actually, I'm going to go twice in a circle. Maybe three times. I'm going to go one more time on the outside. Then this color here is brilliant fluorescent red, and this was basics. This is also basics. In the end. Okay. Then I am going to use a metallic pearl white. Oh, there's a little thing there. Just let me fix this. I don't know what that is. Then I'm going to use a bronze, metallic bronze. And a metallic gold. And I'm going to use magenta again. Okay, so I'm going to just add this metallic color around the outside. Metallic pearl white. Okay. I'm going to try to add the gold on the outside. It's not, I don't want too much, so I'm just going to use a stick. Okay. A little bit more bronze in the middle. Okay, okay. I hope I don't have too much paint on. I'm going to use my frame, and the plastic I put on this time is a lot thicker than the plastic I normally put on. I usually put thin plastic on and I get a lot of air bubbles, so I thought I would try the thicker kind. And I hope it works. Okay, so I'm just going to put it over top. Yes, I still get air bubbles. Quite a bit of them. I'm just making sure that the plastic is making contact with the paint on the canvas. Alright, let's see if I can do this. I'm going to try and hold my finger in the middle so that it releases it last. Oh, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Look at that. Didn't really make contact there, but the paint will should move over. That's cool. Wow. I'm just going to see if I can move that paint over with something also here too. Actually, it did. I just think it took a lot of the paint off. Gonna pop any air bubbles. Wow, that's cool. That is very cool. They're both nice. Just gonna show you a close-up. This one did change quite a bit around here as it dried, Not really sure why. Could have been too thin, maybe. I don't know. Still like it. It's kind of cool looking. It's different. Quite nice. Nice and flat. But I changed a bit from when it was wet. So anyway, I will see you in my next video. Take care. Have a great day. Bye.